all the things that 1 Corinthians chapter 13 talks about that love is, it didn't mention that love is special. So much so that out of 7 billion people, 2 people come together to put out what's the first commandment that God ever told to mankind, which was to be fruitful and multiply. So I'm here in front of friends and family, because I want this moment to be shared with people who are important to us. And just making sure that you know, you told me a long time ago that it's the man's responsibility to ask, and it's the woman's responsibility to accept. So, in front of all of our friends. Come on.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Jayshree Kolar, will you marry me?
Better make a smile when you see that big pull up.
I just wanted to say how much of an honor and privilege it's been just to watch your growth and your growth over the last, you know, going on 3 years that I've known you guys. One thing that I can honestly say is that when I look at you guys, I can truly see the love of God expressed through you two. And one thing that I just, I'm not married, but I've been around enough marriages and talked to people who've been married to know. That one thing that you have to do when you get married is just continue to commit to each other. One thing that we kind of got misconstrued with love is that it's a feeling. Like we try to quantify it or attach it to something, but love actually isn't a feeling. It's commitment. It's action. It's a choice. And so just like you guys stood before all of us, you know, at the tab. And you heard Pastor Hamlet so eloquently say, like, you know, it's gonna be seasons in your life where, you know, he's gonna go through the fire. But just remember that you guys made a commitment to each other, a commitment to love and action. You know, the Bible says that love is patient, love is kind, you know, love doesn't envy. All of those things are choices, right? It's not a feeling, for God so loved the world at the end of the day. So if anything, I just wanna challenge you guys, to just always remember why you committed to each other. And remember the love, like, because I love you guys. I got you loving guys. Pull up, pull up. Money don't make me happy. And a fella can't make me fancy. We smiling for a whole nother reason. It's all smiles through all four seasons. Shining, 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 yeah. All of this winning.
So please raise your glass to the best couple ever in the world. So excited to be celebrating with them, Mr. and Mrs. Rodney Terry. We love you guys.
We don't need calligraphy to write a fancy story. Kings and queens would turn to thieves to find what we've been holding. You. We can take the world.
All sweethearts give sweet compliments, but our love goes without saying. Though you make it hard not to spill my heart every time I see you swaying. Darling, you and me, we can take the world. Darling,
they can write stories, they can sing songs, but they don't make fairy tales sweeter than ours. And they could climb mountains high into the sky, but they can't take the world.
In a mother's love, you will find everything. Everything's all right. To a mother's love, you are bound. You can rest on secret ground.
Walk down the sidewalk, staring at your feet, wishing my steps were longer, so by your sides I could keep. Hold your hand much bigger. Never wanted mine to grow old, so I could always fit perfect inside your palms just so. No one loves me just like you do. No one. Compare to the way my eyes fit in yours.
in the air. Shoulder sideways, smack it in the air. Smack it in the air. Legs move it side to side, smack it in the air. Smack it in the air. Way your hands, I do, I put it in the air. Way your hands, I do, I put it in the air.
Oh, Rodney and Shannon, like it's your wedding day. I am super duper duper proud of you guys. Words can't express how much I love you guys. I love y'all. Rodney, you're my best friend to the end. Couldn't have asked for a better guy in the world. And Shannon, you're just awesome. You're amazing. So sweet, so kind. And I just thank God for you putting up with Rodney. I mean, he's a lot. He can be a lot. But yeah, in all seriousness though, guys, I love you guys so much from the bottom of my heart. I look forward to what's to come out of your marriage. I look forward to what's coming out of this union. You guys are gonna be great and awesome together. Magic!
Hi Shannon, hi Rodney, congratulations. You all are married now. I'm so happy for you both. I love you both. I wish you nothing but blessings, happiness, love, and marital bliss. Hi cousin, Rodney. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited for you guys. Honored to be here, overjoyed at your union. Most of all, God bless you. I pray that you guys continue to share the love, the joy that you have experienced this day. Love you.
Hey, Rodney. Hey, Shannon. We just want to take the time out to say that we are so happy for you guys and, like, super proud of you. Just about everything, the way that you guys went about it, your love for each other, and your consistency that you guys kept up, man. We just want to wish you guys the best through everything. We don't wish, we hope and we pray for you guys, so love you.
It's going to be amazing. This is the beginning of you all's journey, and I can't wait to see us in rocking chairs, like at 60 and 70 and 80. Just enjoying life.
That's how I'm rocking right there. You hear me? Like that. No, but we love you guys. Y'all. Take care, all right?
Rodney, Shannon, hey, we love you. Congratulations. Enjoy this season. This is going to be a great season. It's going to be amazing. Can't wait to see you all with the children running around. Enjoy this newlywed season in your lives. Enjoy the growth. Rodney, you're going to be a mighty man in the household, a mighty husband. Shannon, you're gonna be an amazing wife, and I want you all to enjoy this. It's great.
Congratulations, we love you all, and we look forward to years to come with you all and growing with you all, and we love you.
I wanna say that I'm happy for Shannon and Rodney. I remember when he was talking about the idea of proposing and the thought of it and getting the ring, and just kind of really every step of the way in what he was doing right now. So I want to say definitely, I love you all. I wish you many more years to come. I know that you all are going to have a happy and a blessed wedding. Just look forward to just seeing the many great things that God is going to do in you all's lives. So Jazz, we got anything you want to say?
Many blessings to you all. Congratulations. And I can't wait to see all that God has in store for the two of you together. Yes. Congratulations.
Peace out.
So congratulations to my sister and my new brother. Woo!
So proud of y'all. So proud of y'all. Getting all moist in the eye sockets right now because of that.
In the eye sockets.
I just made that up on the spot. No, congrats. I'm super proud of y'all. This has been a match made in heaven for a very long time. I joked with y'all earlier about it, so you know what I'm talking about. But yeah, I have nothing but great thoughts about what's going to happen. This is the beginning of many great things to come for y'all. So.
Yeah. And so, best piece of advice, don't take yourselves too seriously and always have fun in your marriage and communicate. We love y'all so much. Absolutely. So much. So.
Absolutely. And the saying is true, happy wife, happy life. So don't forget that, man.
True story. Yeah, no, I'm just kidding. All right, we love you guys.
You want to start it off, wife?
Rodney and Shannon Terry. Go ahead.
Congratulations on your marriage.
Nah, go ahead, you're doing well.
Pray together and remember that love covers a multitude of sin.
Definitely pray. And find out how to communicate with each other.
Amen.
It ain't as simple as just saying words. So you'll figure that out through the process called life and daily living. And it will be hard times, but they're going to be many more great times than the hard times. Just remember that. And no matter what trials and tribulations may come, just stay together. You guys shall overcome. You guys are going to pass through.
And we love you guys, and we're praying with you.
Absolutely. Peace.
Hi guys, I just want to say that I really, really love you guys, and you guys are really just an inspiration to me and what I hope to have when I become married. I think that your journey and your experience and all the love and the advice that you have to give to not only young couples, but couples that have been together for a while, you guys truly show what it means to be a couple and stick together. And I just want you to know that every marriage isn't perfect, but if perfect had another word, you guys would definitely be it. You guys work really hard to make sure that your relationship and your foundation is strong, and I think that that's going to carry through in your marriage. So I just love you guys, and I'm really happy for you, and I can't wait to see what comes.
Okay, very cool for that.
We had an amazing time today, and I am extremely excited to have Rodney as a son. He's been around forever, ever, and I've always treated him and loved him such. But today it was official. Love you, Rodney. And I would like to tell you and Shannon, how can two walk together lest they agree on things, and you guys will be okay. Love you.
Well, I've been asked over and over again, how does it feel to lose a daughter? And it's been my experience that today I gained a son-in-law. I didn't lose a daughter, so I've talked with Rodney numerous times, and I think my daughter's in safe hands. So I just want to encourage him to love each other, work through your issues. As long as you trust in each other, you'll be good, and trust in God, you'll be great.
Great.
That's it.
Rodney Terry, I just want to say thank you so much for being that one thing in my life that I never knew that I needed, the one thing that keeps giving, the one thing that continues to be patient with me, even in my mess, and I know I can be messy sometimes. I so appreciate you. I love you so much, and I'm sorry it took me 9 years to realize that she was going to be my forever boo. This day has just been amazing, and I can't wait to share the rest of my life with you.
All right, Shannon, tonight is the night that we get married. After 9 years of you dealing with me and sharpening me, iron sharpens iron. And because of you, my blade is not dull. I'm super grateful. I don't know what the next 9 years or the next 10 years or the next 20 years will hold, but I'm super grateful that you stuck with me through the times. Everybody always asks, how did you know you were the one? Well, I always say, you can't always give 100% until I can accept a solid 80%. And the other 20% I give as grace for the 100% that I'm not always. So I'm looking forward to the future. Who knows what we're gonna build? Who knows what we're gonna grow? Who knows where we're gonna go? But we'll be doing it together. And I think that's what I'm most excited about for the rest of our lives.
How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. Every morning,